This is from the New York Times. These are maps of diabetes. The top map is New York City. Everybody's drinking the same drinking water. The darkest areas on the top is Harlem, where the African Americans predominate in the community. And then Bronx, the Bronx, and is it Queens? I don't know New York City very well. But two other areas where minorities and poor live. Why do they have much higher rates of diabetes than the rest of the affluent part of New York City? The answer is that we discovered after Chernobyl that the state milk boards are taking the most contaminated radioactive milk from dairies near nuclear power plants, and they're shipping that into black inner city communities where it's sold in the mom and pop stores. Look at Africa in the bottom map. It has the lowest diabetes in the world. So how can diabetes be genetic in blacks if they didn't have it in Africa? It's because U.S. national policy is to genocide the black communities with radiation.